First thing you should know is that this isn't our fourth book. We're in it, but mostly stars some other dude that in that spaceship. I guess it involves, like, flying around Jupiter, doing loop-de-loops, but... And so that's cool, but remember this. It's a completely new origin story with a completely new plot. In the world of Pencil and Eraser, the alien.